Hi. Welcome to Earwig Studio. You can see right here. So the first place you're going to enter here is the Black Lodge. This is the room where Don takes pictures of basically everybody who works in the studio. It's also an isolation room for amplifiers and things of that nature. And from here, we go to the inner sanctum. Everybody say hi.
Hi.
Hello.
Hello.
Hi.
How's it going?
Hi.
Woohoo!
Hello, my name is Don Farwell. I own and run Earwig Studio here in Wallingford. I guess I'll start with just talking a little bit about working with Rain Light Fade. It was really their idea to come and do this at the studio where we're recording live in studio, but this time with no audience for obvious reasons. And Dane approached me and really wanted to do something to try to promote the studio, to try to raise funds to keep the studio afloat. I've been kind of blown away by the generosity of the music community who have come out of the woodwork to help keep the studio alive. So, you know, I don't give up easily, and it's meant a lot to me. And it really kind of makes me feel like I want to dig deep to really keep going, because this place means not only a lot to me, but to a lot of people. It is part of a community that we have built together.
Exalted in my room, no audience, no character of my pretense, dancing to the dreams like I do. I have to laugh. The endless throng applauds me here alone. I raise a hand to say goodnight, settle back onto my throne. But you're creeping and you're watching. In my dreams you're violating. In my brokenness you are breathing. In the night I'm suffocating.
Yeah. Hey, this is Eric from Rainlight Fade, and Earwig Studios is just a fantastic space here in Seattle. It's got a lot of vibe. Don has a way of pulling the best out of you and not forcing his sound or what he's listening to. He's looking for your sound, what you want to do. And he'll definitely bring out the best in your band. And so I highly recommend that you book through Don. Every time I've recorded here, it's been fantastic. The sounds are great, the vibe is great. Don is super chill, but is one of the hardest working guys I've ever seen. Most musicians know you have little flubs here and there. He is, he's a wizard behind that board. I highly recommend Earwig Studios. Thank you.
The last 10 years, a lot of my focus has been on how to record bands in the most efficient way. That really is what, I mean, I record almost all local bands. And I really appreciate the fact that, you know, people aren't made of money, and they come to me and they want to make a record or an EP, and they want to do it in a short amount of time. Doing this recording with Rain Light Fade, I think, is a good example of, okay, you can come in, and if you are well rehearsed, you can do a record in one day. And I have kind of developed my skills to try to turn that around and mix it very quickly too. Before the pandemic was this idea of Earwig Sessions, and it went off really well. I'm gonna start working with different videographers, have a platform where bands could do their thing live, but have it be studio quality. So I think that Rain Light Fade is such a great band to kind of take the next step with that. They're an incredible live band, and I think they can really show what you can do in the studio in a really short amount of time.
All right, this is Can't Breathe.
Thank you.
we're all thinking about virus and trying to be cautious and safe. But this studio is great because it has enough isolation rooms where I can put Dane or whoever is doing vocals in their own booth and close the door, and that's where vocals happen. So it's tricky. You know, we're all trying to figure out how to make music work and studios work. And so masks are a new way of life, and we all have to get used to that. And studios are trying to figure it out along with you. So I want to show you the studio, give you a look around and see the space itself, because I think that's part of what I have come to love about this space. I had the opportunity to take over this legacy studio in 2016. And the minute I walked into this room, I knew that I wanted to be here. It just has incredible vibe. And so I just want to show you some of the rooms. I think this is a really usable space for doing live bands. Thanks for watching.
This room is incredible. The sound that you get out of the room is amazing. Is what you've heard and everything that we've done here has been the live band. Overdubs have been minimal, like background vocals, things like that. But you're hearing the sound of the room, and that's all because of Don. I mean, we put our work in to sound as good as we can as a band, but what Don really excels at is finding
the best way to capture who you are as a band. You want to record an album, or you want to record a live in studio thing, you want to record a video in studio to be able to put out there to your fans. Earwig's an incredible place to do that, because not only is it ridiculously affordable, you're getting expert care with Don Farwell. His engineering is second to none. His mixing is unbelievable. And he's also teamed up with Levi at Black Belt Mastering, and the work that they do is ridiculous. If you've only been a band for a little while, or you've been around for years, if you want to get yourself captured in the truest form, the truest state of who you are, come to Earwig. Don will help you do that. And you're going to be doing it in a place that has a ton of history for the Seattle music scene. And it's amazing. So book time at Earwig. And I love it, and I highly recommend that you record here.